This video explains Honda Sensing's traffic jam assist. The purpose of the video is to demonstrate functions that you cannot safely test for yourselves and new functions. This video covers the following topics. First, I will show you the system configuration of the traffic jam assist and a basic description of it.
The traffic jam assist consists of a combination meter, multi-purpose camera unit, VSA, PCM, EPS motor control unit, SRS unit, and other components. Traffic jam assist is a function that assists the drivers in driving. By assisting steering wheel operation to keep the vehicle near the center of the lane. When driving at low speeds, such as in traffic jam. At the same time, by turning on adaptive cruise control with low speed follow. The distance between vehicles is maintained while adjusting to changes in the speed of the vehicle in front. This further assists the drivers in driving.
That is all about the system configuration and a basic description of it. Next, let's take a look at the operation of the function on an actual vehicle.
When LKAS is on, and the camera detects the lane while driving at low speeds, such as in traffic jam, the LKAS indicator and lane indicator on the display turn green. Even when driving on a slightly curved road. It assists the driver in steering the vehicle so that it stays in the center of the lane. Next, if the driver tries to change lanes without using the turn signal, the lane indicator on the display changes from green to orange. It then warns of lane departure along with an audible alert. When the driver changes lanes using the turn signal, traffic jam assist is temporarily deactivated. It is reactivated once the vehicle is traveling in the center of the lane, and the system has detected the lane. Also, this warning appears if the driver takes their hands off the steering wheel, or operates the steering wheel too little while the system is in operation. When the driver does not operate the steering wheel after this warning is repeatedly displayed, an audible alert is emitted, and the system is deactivated. Also, vehicle speed reaches 65 km per hour or above, the system switches from traffic jam assist to LKAS. Additionally, by turning on the adaptive cruise control with low speed follow along with LKAS, the distance between vehicles is maintained while adjusting to changes in the speed of the vehicle in front. This further assists the drivers in driving.
That is all about the operation of the traffic jam assist using the actual vehicle. Please refer to the owner's manual for detailed operating conditions of the traffic jam assist.
This is the end of the video. I will see you next time. Enjoy your drive!